Hi everyone, today we're checking out the song Melli Name from the movie Cha Jahan, Tamil movie. It's Vijay. It's our Anna and we miss him so much.
Yep.
And we're gonna react to a song that's been highly recommended. And we have a lot of songs on our list, but we're gonna start with this one.
Sure. Like
before he drops his new
sure.
movie.
So yeah, baby.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
It has captions?
No.
Ah, Hindi. They want English.
Look at that.
So cute. Looks romantic.
என் காதல் ஒன்றே மிக உயர்ந்ததடி அதை வானம் அண்ணாந்து பார்க்கும்.
Okay, so chill.
மெல்லினமே மெல்லினமே நெஞ்சில் மெல்லிய காதல் போக்கும் என் காதல் ஒன்றே மிக உயர்ந்ததடி அதை வானம் அண்ணாந்து பார்க்கும். நான் தூர தெரியும் வானம் மீது பட்டாவில்
இருபத்தை
வயதை ஒரு நொடிக்குள் எப்படி
அடைத்தார்.
He left her. Why are you avoiding her?
Yeah. Okay, the dance moves. Okay, shake it, Vijay.
வீசிப்போன புயலில் என் வேர்கள் சாயவில்லை. ஒரு பட்டம் பூச்சி மோத அது பட்டென்று சாய்ந்ததடி. ஒவ்வொரு துடிப்பிலும் உன் பேர் சொல்லுதடி. கனவு பூவே வருக உன் கையால் இதயம் தொடுக. எந்த இதயம் கொண்டு
Where did she go?
Who are these? Okay. Smile. The ass shake.
That booty. Shake that booty.
மெல்லினமே மெல்லினமே
They hugged at the end. Melliname.
Man, with Vijay. With Vijay, you're always traveling with
this
him.
Was
you're
so romantic.
Yeah,
so
romantic. Very romantic.
I loved his voice. His name is Harish Raghavendra. I loved his voice. You feel like he's massaging your ears, like la 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 la.
Yeah.
Felt like I'm on the clouds.
Really? Really?
It's very so romantic.
Very beautiful. Very romantic.
We didn't know the meaning.
Made you dream. No, I don't know the meaning, but I'm happy to look at Vijay. Young Vijay, you know, like.
With a mustache.
Yeah. Man, I love Vijay. I love the vibe that he brings every time. And
I love romantic songs in Tamil. They are so beautiful. I need more Tamil songs that are romantic.
We demand them right now.
Vijay's voice. We miss him so much. I want his new movie. Yeah. I mean, we're going to react to his older songs, but we want to see his new face, like, at this age and time.
No, I agree with you, yeah. We're going to look at him right now.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. Next time. We're going to drop until he drops the new movie.
We're going to drop until we drop that.
Only for telepathy.
Now we're going to have to wrap it up. For any recommendation, make sure to drop down in the comment below and don't forget to like the video.
And of course, our journey with Telepathy Vijay will definitely continue. So stay tuned for more.